Hey everyone, this is a guitar tutorial for My Jesus by Ann Wilson. Before we begin, please consider subscribing to my channel or give this video a like and comment below on what else you'd like to see in the future. Additionally, if you're interested in any of the equipment you see today, there are affiliate links in the description below. All right, grab your guitar and a capo and let's get started. All right, so you'll notice my capo is on the second fret. I'm going to use the following chords to make this song happen because it's technically in the key of F sharp, so we need to play in the key of E. You're going to need to know the E, C sharp minor, B, and A. You'll also need an A minor. Now, I'm just playing E and A minor like normal in any chord book or any online forum. Those just regular traditional chords. C sharp minor is an open chord, so I'm using my index finger on the fourth fret relative to the capo. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And then my ring finger and pinky are on the sixth fret relative to the capo. Everything is open except those strings that I'm pressing down. I'm not playing the low E string, so I'm starting on A and strumming down. For B, I'm just going to move that same shape backwards two frets. Now my index finger is on the second fret, and my ring and pinky are on the fourth fret, strumming the same strings. Instead of playing a traditional A chord, I'm going to play almost all the strings needed, except I'm going to make it an A too. So I'm just lifting off on the B string, pressing down on the D and G strings second fret. Doesn't matter what fingers you use for this. I'm using my middle and ring though. So those are the chords that you need for the song. To start the song, you're just going to strum down and hold out a whole note chord, which makes things really easy. To get to the chorus, here's the strumming pattern I'm using. E, C sharp minor, B, A. Down, down, up, 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 down. Down, down, up, 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 down. Down, down, up, 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 down. Now you can use a different strumming pattern to fit your needs. As long as you're playing the right chords at the right time, that's all that matters. All right, don't worry. I'm going to say the chords as we go along, and I'll put them on the screen for you. Here we go.
Are you past the point of weary?
Is your C sharp minor.
Heavy? Is it
B.
All too much to carry?
A. C sharp minor, B, A. E, C sharp minor, B, A. E, C sharp minor, B. E. C sharp minor. B. A. E. C sharp minor. C-sharp minor. B. A. E. C-sharp minor. B. A. E. C-sharp minor. C sharp minor.
Hallelujah.
B. E. A. A minor. E. C sharp minor. Well, everyone, I hope that tutorial was helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit that like button, and comment below on what else you'd like to see in the future. And don't forget, if you're interested in any of the equipment you've seen today, there are affiliate links in the description below. All right, take care. Have a great day. God bless.